Got my little cross right here around my neck. Also got my daughter's name on here. Wearing this. What's going on, everybody? Mr. Shy here. And we're back with another Layers of Fear. I haven't played this game in a minute. Been too busy with other stuff. We finished Little Nightmares. That game, I've been, you know, had to play that. That's just like a good game. Let's just say that. Yeah, guys, so let's jump back into this. I don't remember what we were doing or what's going on. I think when I finished, I was at a safe room, something like that. I don't even know how much farther we have of this game. Okay. Yep. A house is built of walls and beams. A home is built of fears and dreams. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Can I look back out the window? Ooh. That's the leave. That's the look. Hey, look. What is that? Sinking? Oh my gosh. Alright, well, that was fun. Love almost in my pants. Get out of here. What's up with all the knives? Okay, I'm assuming these are like collectibles. I cannot ever read these things. Okay, yeah, we're not reading that. Okay. Put that on there. Let's go. Mannequins, don't like them. Alright, room is dark. Let's go. That is locked. There's a hatch. I'll just jump down in here. Woohoo!
What are you doing? Here, listen.
Listen.
Oh, you can hear the ocean.
Shut up. How does it do that? A sea couldn't fit in there.
It's the spirit of the sea. It captured its strength, its calm, its freedom, so it can live on forever.
You listen close to them things, you can hear an ass whooping coming if you keep just messing with stuff that's not yours. How do I run? Oh, that's zoom in. What is this stuff? Let's go. Oh. Attics are not a good place to be. This is I am standing. Why do I look so small? This house is either warped or I'm not going down there. Guess I'm going down there. Arrows. Oh my gosh. What the? Alrighty. I must be a kid or something. Like, what? No. Get the bejeebus out of me. I'm a very jumpy person. Like, and it makes it so much worse. I play with my headphone volume all the way up, and it's like, well, on a scary game, you cannot get, you know, you can't. You can't get away from it, because if you jump back, it's like, it's still there. A little room. I'm not picking that up. What's this first?
I'll be sending over a new
meal tomorrow. Need? I don't care. Kitchen. Let's go into the kitchen.
Come, faithful servant.
Shut up.
For tonight we brew a ghoulish concoction. The world's strangest stew.
Barely the Canamere. He eats a lot, a whole lot, so he is round like a can of wall himself. At this one, almost shot himself out of a cannon. Oh, so we're cooking some Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving turkey. Thanksgiving. I can't. How do I? Whatever. Pull this back. Hey, man. You okay? Why?
Seasoned by sadness, burnt from within, ravaged by madness, rotten with sin.
So you guys are here just throwing brains around, huh? Can I put that in the pot? If I can put that in the pot, I'm definitely eating it. Oh, hold on. So the little finger touching it. Yeah, no, thank you. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Stop. We're going through that one. No, we're not. You don't ever want to go frontwards. Well, dang. Oh. This man holding a grenade? Alright, we know what to do here. Yo, what?
Hollowed by longing, hardened by loss.
That was pretty
once
scary.
Slick and polished,
that's pretty cool though.
Has lost all its gloss.
Let me get that out your back for you. Can I pick that up? Oh, I don't like that. Shut that. Can I go ahead and grab all the hearts? Oh, gosh. You're not coming over here to me, are you? Yo. What are you yelling at? You got something to say? Say it. Look at him.
Torn up by conflict, ravaged by war.
What is that?
Flawed on the surface.
Oh, that's a bear arm. I think. Oh my god. Okay, you got me. I'm just kidding. You didn't get me. You didn't scare me at all.
Okay.
Now look at this door. Okay. That kind of scared me. Get in here. Let's drop these brains. Also, we dropped a brain, an arm, and a heart.
Look at it bubble. Look at it shake. The beast. It's awake.
What did I just do? These kids in here doing daggone rituals. Well, this looks like a pretty fun room.
Look, Jimmy. Father's screening the Black Wanderer.
Look at the mannequins down there. I'm gonna interrupt your movie. You guys okay? You're just watching the same... Okay.
Movie's almost over. Time to go.
Oh, am I supposed to be quiet? I ain't being quiet. Let me down there. Oh, won't let me. Whoa, hold up. Weren't we just... Yeah, we were just here. I've been getting complaints about noises up in the balcony. People are scared. The damn thing is gonna fall on their bloody heads. I told you to keep it off limits. Damn thing can barely support its own weight. What are you talking about? So something's gonna fall on me. Oh yeah, guys. Oh yeah. Here it goes. Oh, we're back in the attic. See, I knew that was like the same place. Ish.
Careful. Don't step into the light, or he'll see you.
What light? Who will see me? That is creepy. Oh my gosh. Okay, so, wait. Oh, he's breathing fire. We're good. What is this, a belt?
Quiet, boy. Don't you hide.
Oh,
from
yeah,
me.
he got his behind torn up.
The theater again. What did I tell you about going in there while I'm working?
Oh my gosh. I don't know why that keeps cutting on. Yeah, little boy got his butt tore up. Wait, am I the little boy? This is mine.
Show yourself, ye one-eyed freak! I'll make ye wish ye had a spare.
My hero.
Boom. Okay, this is a weird layout. Hey, man, don't. Don't start that. I'm gonna knock this thing over. Somebody was getting freaky, weren't they? Well, then give me this. As you don't need it.
Weak, useless, no good to anyone.
Who are you talking to?
It's like I was never there. It would have been better if I was never there.
First of all, nobody cares about you. Whoa, 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 easy. I was kidding. No, I'm just kidding about kidding. Out of here. Whoa, bro.
Shh. Be quiet. Just watch.
I'm not watching.
Let's
that.
Let's go.
Basement.
Father will be leaving the projection room soon.
Yeah, you're gonna get your hand torn up again. Watch. Remember what happened last time? We got the belt to the end of it. Oh. Yo. Saving. Let me guess, something else? No. Not at all. What's up with these pictures of these mouths? You guys doing alright today? I know it's been a while since I uploaded this. Ow. But we're back into it. I'm going to Disney, guys. Like 6 days. So I'm going to upload a video of just that itself. All Disney. Your boy's excited. Whoa, hey.
For a place to hide. The dark can be many things.
Did I take his head off? Give me that. Wait, hold on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh gosh. Why do you have to be that loud? Wait, what? Okay, I got a mannequin head. Goodbye, mannequin head.
It is whatever you make it.
What? She talking about? Whoa, hold up now.
The dark can be a silent place. Silence can be empty.
I hate that sound. Huh? Wait, I gotta put all the heads in there, don't I?
Or it can speak volumes. It is whatever you need to hide, to let the dark in.
Let me guess, the light's gonna go out. If you're talking about dark, this light's going out. Why do I have to look at this?
Father's coming. Quick, get in.
Let me in.
No, please. I said, get in.
Close it. Oh yeah, here we go. Apparently he just moved the whole thing around. Let me take this head. Matt. The freak is up with these kids.
This land is a wonder to be sure.
I already can't stand them.
Home? Now why'd you want to go to such an awful place?
Look at this buff mannequin. Child room.
Come on. He'll get mad if we're not back before him.
So what is going on here? These guys like were on a boat or something and they just have a very abusive father.
What is that thing?
That better not be a toy.
I thought I knew, but now I'm not sure.
Oh, Jimmy. It has to take shape in your head first.
Alright, that's weird.
Otherwise, it'll just stay formless.
I wonder who's trying to get us. Is that like their dad? Okay, so it blocks the rooms out whenever. Oh, we are on it. Child's room. Why do they have such a cool room? All I had in my bedroom was a bunk bed and a TV. I didn't even have a TV in my room.
This is where you come in.
Look at that Jack Sparrow. Oh. Bendy? Whoa! Bro, I'm not with it. Pick what up? Oh, I got me a gun now. Somebody's getting shot, I promise you.
It seems the tables have turned, Quartermaster. Curse you and your mutinous
puppets. What the freak is this?
I will not make this easy for you. If I am to meet my doom today, it will be by your hand. By your action.
Look at him. Oh, I'm definitely shooting the big one. Mm.
Yes.
Too late to build your character, boy. You wanted to be like me? Shoot!
Mm.
What are we to you? Mere plaything? Play your part.
Oh, I am. You're getting... Come on, look at you.
You thought you could be me? You will always be just a scared little boy.
Whoa, is that her talking? I didn't know that was her. I'd have shot her. I didn't know. I don't know who's who.
Lily, I'm all right. Lily.
Wake up, ho. Oh my gosh, where's that gun at?
I thought you were gone.
That's because I was. Well, she is.
What?
Who I was a moment ago is no more. Now, I can become someone else.
Alright, yeah, that's not weird. Oh, here we go again. Oh no, that's... Okay, that's horrifying. I am deeply, my biggest fear is the ocean. Well, not really the ocean, but, you know, sailing around, and then you see something like that, tentacles coming out. I'm afraid of what's in the ocean.
Watch.
We don't know what's in there.
This is the best part.
Oh, shut up. Shut up.
Come. We can't stay any longer.
I got the office key. What are you doing? All right, here we go. I don't think I'm going to be able to understand this game. Rocket science. It's not rocket appliances. Where are we at? Whoa! You guys throw down a rope or something? Alright, now what are y'all watching? Just a boat out at sea.
Oh no! What will the Black Wanderer do now? Don't worry. One day we'll get
bathroom.
To see how it ends.
What? We'll see how it ends with my foot in your ass. Look at this little thing. Oh, Lily, huh? That's her name. Lily, I'm gonna beat your ass. I'm going in here, right? Yeah. What the? I want out. You just killed him! Well, this is a nice room that somehow leads to a whole nother dimension. Yes, do it. These kids need it. That's weird.
Stay out of it, Lily.
Found out where I'm going.
Why can't you just leave us alone?
Because you don't know how to go to bed on your reasonable time.
You filled the boy's head with nonsense.
Hey, it is her fault, guys.
Useless enough.
Whoa. Okay, maybe they do have a kind of a messed up dad. What is this? An eyeball?
You're the one who's useless. You cruel one-eyed freak.
What did you call
Get
me?
Get away from him. You monster.
Oh, she is. She is telling it like it is. Whoa. Okay, that was creepy. Look at it. Oh, that's what she was talking. Whoa, hold up. That is so freaking creepy, dude. And he is the boat. Well, you can't see me, so. I don't know where I'm going. Why does the music stop when I go in here? Look at him. Hey, my man. Really thought he was gonna go back around in circles. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, man.
Father, it's today.
What's today?
I'm going to see her. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
Did you get anything for James? It's his day, too.
His day? Oh, that's kind of sad. This is a creepy room. Oh, that's one of the little music things.
Please.
What the frick is that?
Help me. It hurts.
Buddy, you need to die. I cannot,
stop.
On good conscience, go about my life knowing that
There's
something like you is still alive.
It hurts.
Alright, bye-bye.
Is it over?
No, Mr. Hardy. It's only just beginning.
What do you mean it's just beginning? Drop down. Oh my gosh. I hadn't even been following the storyline of this. I just keep forgetting. Like, every time I do another play of it, I forget where I'm at. So it's like, I'm not sure, like, what exactly is going on.
Breeze.
Is that a whole boat? Like a wooden... Every time. Alright, let's do it. Buy another. Yo, who's in here? I'm tired of playing scared way. We are so close. I can feel it. There can be no doubt, no hesitation. Only will... Unbreakable? I don't care. You guys ain't gonna scare me like that. Who's in here? Hand it. Why is it people cooking? I feel like it'd be hard to cook on a boat if it's going back and forth. I mean, I've never really been on a boat like this. But I feel... I just feel like it'd be hard. With a boat rocking back and forth. Give me that poster.
Are you not afraid of death?
Not
some
at all.
People believe in nothing.
I believe
and so
in something.
They live for nothing. To live without belief. Is more terrible than dying.
Look, see what I believe in. I got my little cross right here around my neck. Also got my daughter's name on here. Wearing this. And we're back. I literally jumped so hard while I was talking, I just bit a small hole in my tongue. Oh my gosh, that scared the living poop out of me. You guys are... What? Y'all see that, right? Damn, they got some big ass rats. Wait, I heard something whispering. There it is.
Captain. But it's empty. It's all gone.
Steady yourself, quartermaster. Return to the hideout.
Dude. That was crazy. We're getting it though, guys. Whoa, easy, buddy. Man just fell from the ceiling. Let me guess. Someone else is gonna fall? For who?
Like she was for you.
Who's this little ass? Wow, I slapped the shit out of you. Look at what are those? I don't even want to be here for me. There's another one. Look at him. My man was just free falling. Every door is open, huh? Nope. my shadow boy. Okay, it's got a bunch of hanging mannequins. How's it going, guys? Just hang in there. Whoa. Burn it. Burn it down. Okay, what's going on here? I need to get going. I know when freaky music plays, it's time to pitter patter. I don't know what that was for. Let's go. Stop! Close casket. Run! Oh, don't close on me. I'm gonna throw myself into that door. Whoa! That looked like the man from Little Nightmares, didn't it?
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Is he like trying to stop me from doing that? Oh, he locked me out. Ooh. Ooh.
There are things that should not be, should not be broken.
I'm gonna break everything. Are you gonna close the curtains on me?
Cheer up.
Cut that off.
All right.
Cut that off.
You're not hurt.
Stop.
Upset.
I just keep playing. Oh yeah, keep
nothing
break it.
Really happened. You just need to be more careful.
We'll keep going. Click. Click. Yeah, that's right. Break that TV. Big old TV. I don't do anything anyways. I don't even know how you still have it. How's that thing still working? Alright, this is a weird room. Look at this guy. I'm buff. Nothing. The heck? Oh, well, aren't you just an asshole? I'm immune to it. Break
why
the fruits.
Beep! Why didn't you protect me? Did you let this monster?
Shut up, it's not that serious. Is it that serious? It might be that serious. Oh, it's in here. Ah, dude.
Useless. Worthless. I hate you.
I hate you too. Right back at you, bitch. Oh. I already know something's happening. Why is it like moving my camera? What? What was that? You need help? Look at him, he's chilling. What is he doing? I'll post her. Don't care about her.
She's got her whole life ahead of her. Will it be years?
Open up. See, this is a nice clean room. I like this. And it took a turn. Whoever's singing cannot sing. Yeah, let's go into the room that's covered in blood. Makes perfect sense. Where are we? Could be wrong, but I don't think that's the case, sweetheart. Oh, she just sacrificed me.
I will be forever.
This is a strange little girl.
I will be.
Give me another one. Yeah. Give me another one. Come on.
I will.
Who are you stabbing? She tore you up, didn't she?
Dream forever the wound. Forever you. Do you hear it?
I hear you talking, which is pretty annoying. Well, guys, that's all the time I have for tonight. Thank you for, you know, watching this or, you know, supporting the channel. Like I said, we're growing this together. It's been fun. This is probably the biggest jump scare that I had. I mean, I literally bit a hole on my tongue. But yeah, if you like the video, you know, make sure to hit thumbs up, share for your boy. It really helps us out. And I will see you guys in the next video. Dos vidania.